Welcome to your source for amplitude modulation on Ham Radio, the AM window.
Say something, Perry. Perry is between S8 and S9. Closer to S9 and your...
Okay, well, that's the difference that the antenna makes, having a Yagi at 72 feet.
Oh, yeah. Hey, Perry. Some of those clip-on toroids... Because I've got a bunch of snap-on that go on the smaller coax. If you need some to put on speaker leads, I can send you a handful. I've got the other ones that go on top of RG8U. Ever heard your signal being recorded and played back? Let me tell you what I'd like to do if you don't mind. Open the receiver up to 3.3. Turn off the transmit equalization and receive equalization. Turn off the sure signal. And spread. Wait a minute. Let me spread the. Go to trans. Because I've got the trans. Spit it out to 3100. Wait a minute. Okay, I'll turn it to your dad. And then I'll record both of you. I know what the hell I'm saying, and I can play it back. I'll turn off Vox, be on manual when I play back. I'll turn off the compression, so it's just straight audio. Well, go ahead, Frank, and turn it to Perry if you don't mind. W2SDR, W3MMO, W5JI.
This is great. W5JI in a group. W2SDR. Yeah, there's some QSB happening here, but that's okay. It's just 20 meters, and this will be fun to hear the playback. So let me get it over to Perry now and see how he does. W3MMR in a group with W5JI, W2SDR. Go ahead, Perry.
house organizers. Okay. Here we go. Boy, both of them just beautiful audio. And this is plain Jane, 3100 playback. Keep your fingers crossed. Here we go.
AI in a group. W2SDR.
Yeah, it's some QSP happening here, but that's okay. It's just 20 meters, and this will be fun to hear the playback. So let me get it over to Perry now and see how he does. W3MMR in a group with W5JI, W2SDR. Go ahead, Perry.
Meters and played some time. He's a lot more DXing here, especially when I first got. You know, I just felt like I spent most of my time on 20 meters. But I'm glad we were able to make it work. I wish I was able to make it over the last Sunday or the Sunday before, but I had a few things come up. But you know how that goes, Joe. But no, Joe, you're coming in great, Pop. You're coming in great, and I can hear everybody. And I'm real anxious to hear what's going on in Florida. Down to you, Joe. W5.
Okay, let me turn all of my crap back on. Turn the compressor back on. Turn on Vox. Turn on transmit equalizer. Change, while y'all are talking, I'll change everything back to normal. Whatever the hell normal. Anyway, what'd you think, Frank? And be critical. Please, I hope it sounds pretty decent. W2SDR, W3MMR, W5JI.
Yeah, W5JI in the group, W2SDR. It sounded great. Except that Perry was much louder because he was coming through your station, but it sounded perfect. His audio sounded exactly like his audio does direct. There you have it. So what do you think, Perry? Over.
I think it sounded fantastic, Joe. It sounded really good, and it's actually the first time I've heard myself play back on sideband. I've personally made a few recordings using WebSDR with my AM setup and my AM transmit profile, but never with the sideband profile here, Joe. So I appreciate it, man. It sounded really, really, really good, and I think you did a great job.
Well, no, sir. I tell you what, honest to goodness, if it wasn't for your dad on radio stuff and Ernie on the computer, I wouldn't know the difference between come here and sick 'em, Perry.
Oh, I had my monitor on, sorry.
That's a funny expression, Joe. I haven't heard that in ages.
Well, my sweet lady, it was a banker. And I love that lady because when I got divorced from my kid's mother, she bankrolled me. She was the vice president of the bank. Her name was Mary Perry. And I told her that one of the expressions I heard as a kid, I don't know whether you're foot or horseback, but she came up and said, I know the difference between come here and sick. I thought that was great. Well, man, I'm glad that y'all enjoyed the recording, and it played back exactly as I heard it, because I opened up the receiver. I opened up the width of the receiver. I turned off the transmit and receive equalizer, and I changed my transmit and with the 3100. I'm glad it came out. W2SDR, this is great. W3MMR, W5JI.
It was perfect, Joe. Absolutely perfect. It couldn't have been better. And I know there's a lot of, when I did the recordings too and playing back on the air, you know, there's a lot of stuff you turn off and turn on and this and that, so it comes through okay. And it was just completely fine. That's great. Okay, well, not too much else here, really, this afternoon. I'm just going to we take a walk outside, clean off some of the deck furniture earlier there. I guess some birds are flying overhead or something. They have a glass table on that table out there, and I clean that off, and the chair's real good, and maybe I'll go out there and sit out there for a while. It's pretty nice. It's only 82 here, so maybe I'll get a cold beverage and sit out on the deck for a while. So over to you, Perry. I don't have too much more here. What are you going to be doing for the rest of the day, Perry?
I'll tell you what, really, your audio is really great, Perry. Yeah, you just hit the record button, and after you do that, you hit the other button, it saves it, and you hit the playback. And what I did, I didn't want you or your dad to listen to the compressor or transmit equalization. I still got a hell of a peak on it. I don't know how to level that off. It was more level before, but it's the operator trouble. Okay, enjoy your sitting on your deck. I'm going to burn some pork chops. Honda's been testing, and so I have not been in the house to bug her. And then we'll go out on the back porch and have another beer and tell two or three lies and stoke up the cooker. Been a tremendous, tremendous pleasure. I really, really enjoyed it. Perry, so delighted to catch you. And Frank, write this down, because I'll forget. Next Wednesday, we'll do it again if y'all are available. W2SDR, W3MMR, W5JI Florida. Oh, got one more thing to tell you. Amazon built a gigantic warehouse at the airport here at Linder Field, and yesterday was the first time they came in with cargo planes, and the name on the plane is Prime Air. Large airplane. W2SDR, W3MMR, W5JI. See you later.
Okay, well, wait a minute, but Perry's going to play back the recording of you there, Joe, and yeah, well, Amazon is a mighty big company. They need mighty big airplanes, all those orders. Probably just because of all the stuff I order, and Perry orders from Amazon. Build a whole nother warehouse. Go ahead, Perry, let's hear that recording.
Oh, it's not working. I don't know why it's not working. I'm hitting play, but it didn't record.
Definitely a lot of fun. We'll do it next Wednesday. See you, Joe. See you, Perry. W2SDR.
Yes, sir. Looking forward to it. W5JI. Take care.